hooked up down there. He's trying to find the right gear to put her in. He'll be the option puller. He'll have a chance to go in the back if he doesn't like his first pull. Turn it loose. This will be the first pull right here, folks, in the shootout. Get Northley, Messi, Tom, Missouri. He's getting around. They want a pretty good job of going down there, pretty good way. Get Northley out of Mexico, Missouri. Sean Murray with that 1066 in Ashley Calder. Second time around, he's got him hooked in there with the green light and green flag. And there he goes, here he comes. Here they are, the K's string squad out there, so letting money run.
A lot of good practice.
Oh, yeah. Here we go. Randy Stock starting up Martinsburg. 1466 to 72. Look at the 2305. Let's see what he can do. Here he goes. Oh, if I get this far enough, then he done it. I've already done it, folks. He got it up there past the finish line. Randy Stock is starting up Martinsburg with a 14,000 competitor. The change side there is the green light and the green flag is turning loose. There, Housebar, Thompson, sir, full Missouri on Thompson contender. 1466 in and there he comes. Oh, yeah, he's got around the way. There's the green light, the green flag, and they turn loose. Get Northley, 47.55. I'm saying, oh, you have a little trouble getting out of the hole down there. Gunner's going, I don't think. 276.84 and then with your bracket out of Richmond, Missouri. There you go, 300 green flag, Bill Farley. I'd say what, he got her down in there pretty good way. He's on a way on the job before. Bill Farley out of Falls, Missouri, 45 meter. He's right, they say, cutting loose. Tom Dolan over to Kansas, the Hurricane Ally. He's getting her wound up. He's starting to clean it out. Here he goes.
Seventh, sixth place, goes to Darren Hartmar. Seventh,